Welcome back to Turner Classic Movies. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. We're in the middle of the 1952 drama Whistle If You Can, starring Preston Webb as a wealthy businessman and Myrna Fontaine as the hooker with a heart of gold. Let's watch.
Ooh, this is some place. You must be some kind of big shot.
Nice, huh?
Never been in this hotel before. So tell me, Mr. Businessman, what's your pleasure?
Whoa, slow down.
Slow down? Candy's just getting started.
No, stop. Look, I just want to talk.
Talk?
Yeah, I just want to get to know you as a person.
It's your dime.
Tell me, what did you want to be before you started turning tricks?
Oh, what is this, 20 questions?
Well, no, really, I want to know.
I don't know. It's silly, but I guess I always kind of wanted to be a dental hygienist.
I don't think that's silly. What's your name?
I told you, it's Candy.
No, your real name, the one your mother gave you.
My mother?
Does she even know you're doing this?
My mother, she lives in Nebraska. I haven't spoken to her in years.
Maybe you should call her.
Maybe she doesn't want to hear from me.
Funny thing about mothers, they always answer the phone.
Mama, it's me. Yeah, I miss you too. No, I'm okay. Oh, yeah, Mama. I'll be home for Christmas. Well, what do you know? I guess she still loves me.
Of course she does.
Thanks. Oh, and mister, it's Gertrude. My name, that is.
Gertrude. That's a very nice name.
Thank you.
Gertrude, give me a hand job.
What?
Give me a hand job, Gertrude.
I don't understand. I thought you said you wanted to talk.
Well, yeah, that's what turns me on. First, I get a prostitute to talk about her life. Then I make her call her mom while I watch. Then I get your real name, and then Handy.
Yeah. Well, that is sick.
Well, to quote you, a hooker, it's my dime.
Okay, fine. But I want the $10 up front.
I'm only going to pay you $7.50.
Well, what gives?
That call was a long distance call.
Some big shot.
Let's go.